Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up. Nate, boost me up this ladder?
Yeah, here. So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with my mind.
Right. So, did, Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that.
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over. Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet. There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look. Refreshing. There we go. I can boost you up there.
Great. Well, sorry. Hey, do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on.
Thanks. Hey, nice jump!
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay! Sort of. Everything's under control!
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah, roger that.
Nate, can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
Thank you.
menswear.
The fact that this works, it's kind of incredible. Jinxed it.
And I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
Smokes.
I do, but they're sopping wet. A little accidental swim.
It's not what I wanted to hear.
Hold out for another hour and the next shift will get here.
Easier said than done, pal.
Who the hell?
Crap.
Shut them down! No way out of there!
Nice moves, hon.
Nothing to it. Now then, which way is the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. This whole thing is powered by the water wheel down there. It's quite a feat for a bunch of pirates.
You should have seen the stuff he built in Scotland. I mean, there is this...
Hold up. You went to Scotland, too?
Yeah, I mean, you see, the last place Avery was...
Relax. Sully already filled me in.
Ah. Right. At least I didn't lie again.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we're getting some exercise at least, right?
Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, it's their car.
So, let's get it back.
Out of here?
It's worth a shot. Thank you.
Elena!
Ready!
Okay, pretty sure we lost it.
So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
He wants the glory. Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option.
Wow, check out that elevator.
It's massive.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Well, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring much money. I wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got away?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy alchemist.
I just looked it up.
That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. All right, let's look around. Well, that's a problem. Gears aren't connected to the water wheel.
You think it's fixable?
Need to get up there and see. There we go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you. Okay. Climb higher.
I need an elevator just to fix the elevator.
You made it.
Is there ever a doubt?
Wait, hold on. I got an idea. I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call.
Here we go.
We did it! I need to. Oh, never mind.
Okay.
Hey!
Hey, watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can flank it.
Okay.
Let me see what I can do.
Thank you. freak. Come on, move it, Nate.
Holy shit!
Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on! You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Oh, definitely earned it.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. Do you think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves.
There's the elevator.
Yeah, guess we gotta cross these rapids. This car come with life jackets? There goes nothing. Hang on. Ah, there. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Here we go.
Hey, it's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one. See that coming. And behind door number two. This one's clear.
Nice work.
We're good. Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
And we're up.
I wonder who lived here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
The elevator keeper person?
Yeah, you know, how else are you gonna pass pirate safety inspections?
Okay.
Guess these guys knew something big was going down.
surprised that elevator's working.
So far, we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That bodes well.
Hey, give me a hand with this. Oh, crap. I'll hold it. Just get the car. Okay. Here goes nothing.
Three for three.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here. Give me a hand with this. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together, as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Nate?
Hold on!
What?
Oh, I hate I can't! Current's too strong! Brace yourself!
Nate?
Hang on!
Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Go!
I got it! Come on! Nate!
Waterfall! Waterfall!
Nate!
Okay! I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
Over here, quick! So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was protecting myself, you know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
Yeah. This way.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad.
Why you're lonesome? Now, rest in peace, my pirate friend. Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when...